affected by the bass, like a bass line, and it had a melody. I mean, you know, he had everything kind of thrown in there. I don't know, I think I got more from that than trying to be the greatest or being the most technical, because I never looked at it like that. For some reason, it was more about how it made me feel and how it made you feel. That meant more to me than anything. Once I decided that, I started paying more attention to the bass.